Just want to say welcome back to some more Skyrim. When we last left off, I got out the cave, got outside, and now we're gonna go talk to him
closest
real quick.
Town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Alright. Let's go exploring. Well, now, how's everybody's day been going so far? Day's been somewhat okay, actually. Kind of been lazy today. I was thought about doing another video and couldn't do it yesterday because I ended up having to go to work and got off so late. So I was like, yeah, we'll try again next time. Kill everything.
Listen,
and I missed. Of all the things to do.
Could really use someone like you.
Are you kidding? Like, I am terrible. Maybe I just need to go get the fire. Oh, never mind. Alright. Everything, just in case. I just realized something. I don't think I have... Nope, okay, we're good. Ah, see, I should have used that in the beginning. I wouldn't have to chase the damn fox all over the place and miss. Because Lord knows I have no stamina right now. Just gonna kind of collect whatever I find right now. If I've learned anything is that as much as I don't do as much collecting as I should, it is important.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Aw, shit. Alright, plug it.
Are you open?
What the fuck? Oh, damn, there's three of them? Damn, that stamina is not gonna work out. Shit.
Tell you what, you start running, nothing.
Your end like, this is not working out for me at all. I'm about to upgrade that stamina. This ain't cutting it. Getting two shots and then that's it. There was somebody else here a second ago. Oh, there he is. Motherfucker camouflaging behind that tree. Alright, I'm gonna have to move. We gotta... What the... Oh, shit. I just realized that was too much stuff. Alright. Gotta drop something. This ain't... 11. Yeah, we're good on that. Anything that'll go higher? You're carrying too much. Of course I know I'm carrying too much. I will drop things as needed. But I also want to keep something so I can sell it later. I'll drop that. I'll drop these. Alright, I think we should be good now. There he is. Are you? Yeah, this bullshit ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to do something different. I can't keep just trying to carry a little bit and I can't run when I need to. And I'm just getting beat on. But to be fair, I'm still extremely new to the game. So it's just like... Alright. Sooner or later, though, I already know there's going to be at least one hardcore or maybe about 20 hardcore Skyrim fans who are going to judge me based on my gaming. It's all right. I'm accepting of this. As I said in the last video, this I've never played. This is more like my first time playing, so I'm still trying to adapt. But it doesn't matter how you play. Oh, shit. What? Well, never mind on that. That is kind of... Yeah, let's talk to him, see
there,
what we got.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Yeah, let's hear what he has to say.
Well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say best not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experiencing such?
Yeah, he's got a good point, I guess. Let's wait.
Mm-hmm.
We'll wait. Caught me a butterfly, go figure. Wasn't trying to, it just kind of happened. Alright. I think I'm going the wrong way, but then again, there's no real set way to go right now. Eventually, I need to make my way to that village, but till I end up getting there, collect everything. And it's gone. Good God, my aim is terrible. Speaking of which, might need to check on my health. Hold up. There we go. No point running with it right now if ain't nothing out to kill me. So much of this, eventually this stuff was gonna come in handy at some point. Really? Yeah, you know what? Of all the things that want to attack me. Alright, I've gotten way off track from what I should be doing. Alright, let's change some things up real quick. Plus 10. I don't want to use that axe, but I feel like I might need to later. We'll use this for right now. Not even close. Damn it, I keep hitting square. I'm not trying to. It just kind of happens. Alright, guess we're going to turn around and go back the other way. We don't got... I'm way off track from what I should be doing. But then again, I guess that's the glory in these kind of games. There's no real set thing to do. You just kind of move at your own pace. I didn't even see where the fox went. That is a shame. Okay, yeah, this stamina thing definitely isn't gonna work out. Like, I gotta get that upgraded like ASAP. Last thing I need to do is be in a giant fight and then get two shots and then I'm dead because I don't have enough stamina to defend myself. Alright, so where exactly are we now? Random.
The god Arke was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence, that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the
a sad time.
Flow of this cosmic tide.
Huh.
Our daughter, our little girl, she hadn't seen her 10th winter.
That is mildly depressing, if not super depressing.
Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps RK's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way.
I kind of feel like that's just being nosy, but I feel like if we're gonna be here for a bit, we at least should try to help out, you know?
Shivas. He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Sinding. Came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him, what could drive a man to do something like this? The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim. Just to understand what kind of man does that.
Gotta go find out where he is. Still trying to learn how to read this map. Can't say I'm doing a really good job.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
I'm enjoying the game so far. This one sounds much better at it. I ain't trying to steal nothing, that's grave robbing. But I will look in this. You know what? I'm not stealing anything right now. I might do it later down the line, but I'm not about to just flat out rob them. I mean, they're grieving. That's kind of fucked up, ain't it?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Oh, shit, he's right. Whoops. That'd have been my ass.
Be careful.
Like, I have no idea where this dude is. I was supposed to talk to somebody. I don't know where to find him. So, instead...
Citizen, stay out of trouble, Imperial. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
Ha, the famous line. The line that so many internet memes have had. Alright, just bear with me. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm gonna figure out where we going. It's just right now, it's gonna be kinda difficult.
Judging by your armor, I'd say
difficult.
You're an Imperial scout. You're so well met.
Like, I don't get this. Alright.
What do you need? Everything all right?
That's not right.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
I literally just got lost. Are you kidding? How the hell did I get lost so quick? Hold up. This might have something in here that's worth it.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Hey.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak.
So let's see what he got.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, wait,
trinkets,
we're not trying to do that.
Ends, that sort of thing.
I mean, I already got the shield. I got the armor. 22. I don't think you're getting any higher than that. Actually, I don't even have enough to get it, so it wouldn't have made a difference.
Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go outside. Dead man's drink, no thank you. I kinda just started the game, so I feel like I wanna stay alive a little bit longer. I gotta figure out how to get back to the graveyard. I don't understand how I just like, what I do, take a step in the wrong direction?
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Or at least point me to where the jail cell is.
These graves hold the sons and daughters of Falkreath. Show respect while you're here, and you and I will be fine.
Alright. I do not understand where this guy has disappeared to. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just overlooking the obvious. I'm sure somebody's gonna comment on it later and just be like, how did I miss that? Because I know I'm missing a lot of things right now. This should not be as hard as I would have thought it was. I've played plenty of games where you have to look at the map. But it's like, Jesus. Don't know where he is. Sighting. I mean, we can just keep checking, but... Oh, my worst enemy. Yeah, that's right. Fuck! This is why I don't do lockpicking. There we go. Alright. I don't want to steal it, but he might have something important. Nope, not at all. That's how I start cooking. Do I have anything to make? Not even close. I gotta go out hunting. I can't even try to cook. I've broken into somebody's house to find out I can't cook. Ain't that a shame? Alright. I think I got an understanding of how to read the map, finally. Or not.
That iron sword's pretty undependable. Should try steel.
Alright. Game's pretty massive, I'll say that much. I can only imagine how many people are probably tearing their computers apart right now. We're going back toward the trail. This is not working. It's okay though. It is okay. I may not be the best player in the world, but this is the real life. I find this to be really amusing. It's like, why cut it out? Why cut out the struggle? It's more funny that way when they see the struggle. I think I finally found where I'm supposed to go. That would have been my ass. I'd have walked right out, got a rock to... What the fuck? Oh, shoot. I ain't got no arrows either. Ah. Where's the bridge at? We're just gonna have to go up there and get him. I'm not getting gunned down. Come on, jump, damn it. There we go. Yeah, you know what? I guess I better equip a shield just in case. If shit goes south. Ah, what happened? I must have dropped it. Fuck. Oh well. Live and you learn, I guess. And he's done. Alright, I gotta hurry up and get this dude. I ain't got no stamina. And I fucking missed. God damn it. This is why I do not try to play these type of games. Damn it. Go up. There we go. Alright. And this bastard's still shooting me. Oh, wait. Okay. So I was tripping. I did have the shield. 16. Are we getting any higher than 16? 24. 24 wins.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
And that's how I feel about you. Spartans. We're taking all the gold. I ain't got that much left to carry either. That'll be it. Matter of fact, before I forget, this might get rid of the shield, but I'm gonna stick with it. Of course it did. Whoop, wrong one. Alright. If anything else, stay along the trail, you'll be fine. Yeah, we're not taking that chance. Back to the trail. This gives me a chance. Yep, this gives me a chance to try it.
Somebody help!
Someone do something!
You ain't too fast!
Yeah, I know. I was like, I was just waiting for it.
Finish this!
Yeah, that stamina ain't cutting it. Yeah, this shit's not working. That bracer is gonna get me murdered. Alright. Ah, fuck! Shit! My ass! I ain't got no more. I ain't got much stamina. I ain't got much health. I ain't got no magic. This is a bad position to be in. I just need a split opening. That's all I need. These damn shields ain't helping neither one of us. Ah! Oh my. This is so embarrassing, that's hilarious. I wonder how many people I just pissed off. Oh man. Oh my god, that shit's hilarious. Show no fear! Oh, damn it. That's just hilarious. I need the stamina back, I need the magic back, and I need health. Cause,
That's it?
not your best.
Sooner or later, that stamina's gonna break, and I'm gonna be there when that shit breaks. Ah! Oh, that shit's hilarious! I just pissed off 10 people. 10 people are gonna hate this video. That's fine. Ah, that was great. It's alright. We'll get through it. You live and you learn. Trial and error. Here's the trial. Here's the error. Did not heal. Did not use fire like I should have. It's alright. And now we're back here. Interesting. Well, we'll see how things go. I mean, the worst case scenario is I get killed again and just get stomped out. But that's what I get for rushing into an army of people thinking I knew what the fuck I was doing when I clearly didn't. It's alright. We're gonna take the time to get this straightened out. Let's get this done now. And alright, I think we're good. Well, I'm going to stop it here, and then when we pick this back up, I'm going to try this again and try not to get stomped out. So with that being said, catch you later.